Going on, man. Long time no talk. We ain't driving, we hotboxing. So, a while back, Coach wanted me to do a video about love. What do I think? The definition of love is to, you know, find a deep affection for someone or something. So everybody loves something. There's a lot more to it, you know? I think it still goes back to fucking expectations, man. You know, if you think, or if you're trying to expect people to think like you do, care as much as you, whatever, it's not gonna happen, man. Someone's gonna let you down. If you don't expect anything from anyone, you'll never be let down. It is. Not even like people fucking let you down on purpose, you know, it's just. Things that are important to you might not be that important to somebody else, you know? Things that are important to you. Someone could care less about. If they try. At least see where you're coming from, then maybe. You know, things will work out. And, in relationships, man, the fucking main thing is compromise. Gotta be a give and take, you know? Can't just have one person fucking take. One person give. You're gonna be let down. Not gonna give you that. Fucking lost my train of thought. Not. The giver's gonna eventually get fucking sick of giving. Cause resentment, distrust, that's what loyalty is, check. Do they still stay fucking loyal to you? After they feel like they got fucked? I think people are fucking one of two things. They're either loyal or they're not. But I think for the most part, there's no really loyalty except for fucking to people's selves, you know? I think a lot of people love. don't think a lot of people trust, and I don't think a lot of people should be trusted. How many people can fucking turn like on a drop of a hat? You can go to, from fucking, I love you to chinga tu madre real quick, man. Real quick. I think it's crazy how age. They always say that, you know, with age comes wisdom. And they're not lying, man. If you find someone in their 50s and 60s that fucking know what they're talking about, listen to that motherfucker, man. Don't think you know everything. Because you don't. Not even fucking close, you know? Maybe that's, I don't know, it's, maybe that's the whole fucking point to it all, you know? To live and learn and what have you. I don't know. All I know is, in the end, all you got is yourself. We're all gonna go alone. Kind of, I don't know, it's not really morbid, but when you think about death and dying and things a lot more often, you know, like I'm 45, sure. Some people say I'm a young man, some will say I'm old as fuck, but what I do know for sure is I ain't got 45 left. I'll guarantee that. And that 45 just went so goddamn fast. It's like not even fucking funny how fast that shit went, you know? Should have done a few things different. Probably wouldn't be fucking hotboxing in a fucking car at 2 a.m. alone. Don't feel fucking sorry for me, though. I am no victim, man. Every fucking thing I've been through is pretty much self-induced, you know? Always been the kind of dude that fucking asks forgiveness, not permission, you know? And that shit has got me in trouble. A lot of people. And when it comes to that with love, I don't know. I've loved a lot of things. A lot of things, but have I stayed loyal to everything? Nah. Not close. I tried, yeah. I tried, but damn, did I do that on fucking camera? Damn. Wish I could go back and edit that shit. Take that out. Probably look fucking weird. Honey, what's that guy doing in his fucking car? Who's he talking to? Fuck it, my neighbors don't fuck with me. Actually, they don't really want anything to do with me, I don't think. It's just too bad, because fucking, I'm a good-ass neighbor. I mind my business. And do my thing, you know? Damn, it's getting fucking cloudy as fucking hair. If someone fucking rolls up on me right now, I'm fucked. Because I can't see. But nobody's gonna roll up on me. Unless I'm getting fucking jacked. I don't think I have any fucking enemies anymore. But you never know who you pissed off, how bad. I'm sure there's a few people, you know? You guys ever see that hotboxing with B-Real? That shit's crazy. They sit in there for like fucking a half hour. Maybe the longer. Oh no. Most people just puff pass, you know? But fucking Jelly Roll, man. That motherfucker fucking. Pretty sure you outsmoked B-Roll. So, go check that out, fucking B-Real. Hotboxing. Jelly Roll. Jelly Roll. He's a rapper from like fucking Tennessee or something. What the fuck is that? So much fucking hazards. Motherfucking police. Either way. Ambulance. Damn, that looks like some fucking Star Search shit. You guys want me to just start fucking busting out of tune right now? I start singing, I'll make the fuck ass out of you and me. Fucking 2:30 on a fucking Wednesday, Thursday. Hotbox and load. Talking to yourself. Good times, man. Good times.